I think it's more beautiful in the daytime. I would encourage you to come back. Right now there's a bunch of asters starting to bloom. Good thing that it was dark, because we spent a lot of the afternoon trying to be like, which one's that? Which one's that? They all kind of look similar. There is a really beautiful Solidago speciosa that is just kind of finishing, but that was beautiful and covered in bees, which was awesome. And a lot of grasses, and someone was asking about, there's a really kind of thin grass, and if you got like a scent